All right, we're gonna be doing the chilling on the chain, but the seats is heated. Shawty wanna race like a beaver, leave it. Spent 3 G's on the sneakers, like 3 stripes in the slash. I'm undefeated. Rick on, tips on, push button, Kim Jong, roll through. Not letting me switch. Any. Nitro hit the turbo. Need like, hold it. Guess I gotta be the Red Sox for the flipping of. What? Why is it not giving me an arrow? I'm just gonna go into a franchise, a random franchise. Like, I don't know, the Rays franchise or something. Where's our Rays franchise? I've done so many franchises. Where's the Rays franchise that we've been doing? Oh, God, it's been a while. Okay, I'm gonna say sorry for the life of the Rays franchise because I just noticed. Is that it? Okay. Just gonna load into the franchise and try to refresh this thing here. Been at,
throw it backwards. Moonwalking to the like a Michael Jackson. Make a with your turn into an actor. Shimmy eye in this. I get clutch from Vaccarello, I get selling from Flamin. I get package just from Paris, drop that FedEx on my name. I get runway off the runway to the runway on the plane. Told you we are not the same. See that spider switching lanes. Give us some gas. Look at the dash. What is he doing? He going fast. Look at
him. I want a diamond dynasty. Look at the cash. It's a bird, it's a plane, it's a man that's gone insane. He's on stage. Sounds like going to diamond dynasty. What's up like a candle? I've been too much to handle. This velvet jacket, there we go. I'm gonna be Tigers. And we're gonna be against, I guess. Perfect. You know, I'm gonna try some ugly jerseys. Maybe those will help us out. Okay, these aren't that ugly. And they'll be wearing crap, so. Don't get hurt. Turn around and throw it in reverse. Where? Let me see how you work. You was. These are my actual favorites. That looks really bad. That's what they're wearing. Why does this keep switching? Oh. Screw it. Aware of those. Those are somehow my lucky dream. Okay, we'll do hybrid. I don't care. Theme 2. Why am I doing this on? Innings, why am I doing that either? Okay. 9. September. 7. Okay, whatever. Fulmer, do I really trust you on the mound? Yeah, sure. Trying to beat my, what was it, 41 or 42 or something? 41. That was disappointing. And I got to change my sliders. That's what I did last time trying to beat myself again. And then I forgot to put again. Again. On this video. So it's the same title.
Nighttime baseball on tap from Comerica Park.
There we are, looking like the road team.
Now with the plate, Adam.
With wow. What? No.
Josh Harrison stands in. He'll lead things off.
No. Three options. Sliders. Just because. This is how we break records. And after I've done it this way, I'm going to try to break that record. I don't care about that, actually. Okay. There. Right.
Here in the bottom half of the first.
Now it should be able to.
3-1. Now a ball lined toward the gap in left center. But this will be pulled in out there in left center. Well hit, but a rough out number one. And now we'll look at the hometown Tigers starting lineup in this one. Who do you have your eye on, Dan?
Like everyone else, I can't wait to see what Miguel Cabrera has in store. This guy is a career 300 hitter. You talk about consistent. He delivers a good at bat, clutch hits basically every time he walks into the box. I love watching this guy.
First baseman Miguel Cabrera stands in, looking to get on base and keep this first inning alive. Sharp ground ball to third, and just past his outstretched glove into left, the base hit.
Sometimes you need a little luck. Sometimes you need to get a ground ball with eyes, and that's exactly what happened right there.
Rated car. couldn't find it in stores. I looked at two Targets, a Meijer, a Walmart. Meijer's in Michigan, a few other
Stepping
states.
In now, Jaime Candelario. A swing and a shot hit
Are
down the corner.
Are we seriously not going to score a flip and run? Like,
and that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul,
also,
so a missed opportunity
I might open a
there. The 1-2 drilled to the right side. And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Digging in, Kristen Stewart looking to make it three straight two-out hits here. He's got a runner in scoring position at second. Driven nicely into the gap.
And the second one gets
And this one scoots all the way to the wall. And the runner is
we
in from
up.
Second. The relay throw. And he's in there with a two.
We need to get at least three. We need to try to bunt on
In most parts of the league, that would be a round triple. I mean, he hits this thing probably
feels like
more than 400 feet, but he'll have to be content with a triple. Has to feel good
second
about the way he hit it, though.
Taken high and deep to right. Chisholm going back on it.
Now oh, it is gone.
Wall,
I think it was gone. Awesome.
This one is gone.
Oh, right. Go to the show the coming for
you. You know, that's a pitcher. There's nothing worse than getting taken deep, but it's something every pitcher has to deal with.
Had a copy
Even
of
the best
video,
pitchers
so
give up home runs. You just have to refocus and go after the next hitter.
Marte on the move. He's got it. A great
Four
running
runs.
Play.
That's actually a really
retire.
Nice start. But against this team, it's horrible.
What's the play ball?
Three. Cardinals are easy to play.
The
I mean, I ran him on. Look,
the
but
they
want to
keep the fresh run and try to build that lead as much as they can, moving
oh,
into
yeah.
the later innings.
Fair ball, down the line. By the way, I made this harder with the Tigers. I could have picked the Red Sox and picked against the like,
And he's going to get to second now with nobody out.
So good. I'm not even
Grenier isn't stopping. Here he comes to the plate on the tag from Cervelli.
I should have just stayed
because
I got a nice triple.
Standing in, Jacoby Jones. He'll get to take his first cuts here. A 1-1.
Is that a word?
And there's a line drive. Base hit to left
All
field.
All right. Why in the heck did I run? That would have been another run.
For them. Take a look at the numbers here.
We need to get at least three runs here to break the record.
In the second inning, we'll see if they can keep this up as the innings go on.
That's 32. Oh, 6 for
1-1. Grounder down
five
the line at
inning.
Third. But this will get fouled. It's a ball and two strikes. The 1-2. A swing and a ground ball to third to Frazier at the bag. Relay to Bell, the double play, and that's how the inning.
I didn't even get a run in that inning, which means I'm on pace to get like. Right. Everybody likes her to the show. I don't know why I haven't been doing it. We'll probably continue our pup plays tomorrow.
Right there. And yeah, that's at number one.
Yeah, we're going to continue the pup plays tomorrow.
Now batting.
Begging in for his
keep
second
going with that
at
one.
Bat.
We haven't done
Miguel
that
Cabrera. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one.
We haven't done
it hard back up the middle.
It's been in for it. I haven't played
Ranging up the middle. Throw on to first. Will take care of Cabrera.
I
want to
get on base.
Second out.
Like, seriously.
Now batting.
So bases are empty here with two gone. And into bat next, it'll be Jaime Candelario.
Closing pitcher, I don't know.
Third inning here, already 4-2 our score. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap.
Thank you.
But that'll be off the wall
base.
In right center.
Not going three. You know what? Yeah,
Around
I'm going three.
Now and headed
Why
for
am
third.
I stupid? He's
the relay,
out.
But he
yeah,
is
out.
In there with a triple.
Well, when this thing left its bat, I thought it had the distance to go
I want
to
break 30 runs.
But it goes
Can't
over
break 30
the fielder's
runs.
Head
runs.
And skips
over
away in the bottom of the wall, allowing him to
That's
cruise into
gonna
third.
Work. We're going to keep going with this series until we cannot break
into
the 30.
Into the box, Kristen Stewart. Hit out towards second.
No!
danger here after out. The two-out triple. And
also, the home run derby sweep. I don't know who's going to win.
Into the box, Corey Dickerson.
Wild's about to start pitching. Okay. Let's play ball. I'm getting
riding in once again, Nico Goodrum. And remember, he hit that two-run homer his first time up.
And that last at bat was.
Meanwhile, now this is a drive out the straightaway.
Let's begin the fourth, right? Kind of keep going and get closer. I've done horrible. Yeah, so can't break the record.
Well, that's what a pitcher gets for not putting what he thought was a bad call in the rearview mirror. I think he was still fuming and didn't get the pitch where he wanted it. The result? A reason to be even more mad.
We need to have a really big inning. We need to get a full per inning to get
in now, Jordy Mercer. Line drive to center field. Marte.
Hopefully
you
can pull
there,
some good players
down.
In that Gems of the Game box.
Well, this one was squared up pretty good, but just like pitchers,
I was gonna get, I might give away a few cards. I'm not gonna give away a full pack. I don't
have
a two triple play pack,
but
my sister doesn't care about baseball cards, so I'm gonna give them. I'm gonna actually join somebody's party. My bad. Guys, sorry. I'm gonna create a party, and if I'm gonna let them know I'm streaming and trying to break a Z record. Alright, if you want to join, invite on the screen, guys.
Into the box now, Grayson Grenier. Line toward the alley in left center. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now.
Now batting, center fielder, Jacoby Jones.
What's up?
Stepping up now, Jacoby Jones. He singled his.
Is it working, or is my mic stupid? What's up with that?
Hello.
Oh, yo, what's
last
up?
Last time up.
I'm streaming right now and trying to break my personal record.
Of windup, the 1-1
yeah.
Pitch.
I'm doing horrible. I'm in the fourth inning and I've only scored five
runs. High in the air
runs,
out
so
to center field.
Oh, boy.
Marte is
yeah,
under it.
Crap. Oh, well. Now I'm in the fifth inning and I've scored five
and
runs. Like,
that
what?
Ends the inning.
Ah, gosh. I'm horrible.
Lonnie Chisenhall.
Yeah.
Hey,
Oh, wow.
I'm gonna play Fortnite with my dad.
Ready once again, Nicholas Castellanos.
So if you wanna join from him so far in this one. Person.
I will until the home run derby starts, cause you know, Yelich backed out.
Swing line drive. That's gonna be trouble.
Guy wanted to win. He's not even gonna do it.
Harrison rounds the corner and is headed
home.
Just
play
he comes across to score as they open it up to 6-2 now.
Well, this is a lesson
I mean,
for all those pitchers out there.
How bad
they allow the leadoff man on base and
probably really badly to not be able to
I thought they might hold the runner at third, but they send him anyway, and the run
scores.
Francisco Liriano,
yeah, I think he's
a southpaw standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen.
I mean, he didn't. He was in the. He was not in the starting lineup.
He scores
as
they push the lead to 5 now.
Hey, they weren't going to keep this guy down for long. That's the ebbs and flows of a baseball
season.
Bottom line is, this guy has bad ball skills.
Fortnite or
knew he was going to get hot eventually.
Broke my
stepping
run
in
record.
Now, Jaimer Candelario, line drive to center field.
Is it?
Marte
tell me if it is.
Is there,
okay.
And he has it for the
it's
first
out. Any records?
Now batting. Okay.
Stepping in, Kristen Stewart.
Oh, I'll look at it right now. Sorry, stream. I'm just looking at it. Not in the good. GG. By the way, what week are we in Fortnite?
He got
like,
on top
I
of one and was
no week
down
nine.
Last
you're
time.
In week nine.
What? Okay, I need a play. Oh wow.
And
oh
season my. And season 10 comes. I mean, week 10 comes out in 3 days.
Basically, what you're saying is we have like 2 weeks.
We only have in total of
10 days. So how long do we?
About 2 weeks
so
until the end
right
of the season.
As this is now a 7-run ball game. far, one of the narratives of today's game has been driven by the long ball. We've seen these squads go deep a combined five times in this game.
Yeah, Matty, hey, you don't see this very often.
I try to do something good.
A lot of runs scored and a lot of home runs. This is a big ballpark here. Oh,
I'm almost at level 50. I don't know who I'm going to get yet. Am I going to get Jackie Robinson? Am I going to get Joe Carter? Or am I going to get Nolan Ryan? Or Bob Miller? I'm not getting Bob Miller.
Then you do the advanced stats.
I don't know. Should I get Joe Carter? Because he works and plays 106 powers.
Here's Jordy Mercer now. Hit the ball pretty well in his last at-bat, but it resulted in a line out.
Yeah, pretty unlucky right there, Matty. Squared up the fastball nicely, and that's all you can do. You just want to be on time for the heater, and he's prepared
for this
next
bit. Yeah.
And this will find the wall out near the
visitor's
bullpen.
And I've been frequently getting kills.
They'll
like, it's not like I've been, like, terrible
all the way from first.
Every single time in first.
The catcher, number 17.
Oh, by the way, I'm, what's your rating? Mine's 220.
I don't know. Mine's
there's a drive 12, out to left 30, center field.
I think.
Oh, yeah, there's run number 11 in the fifth inning.
Back
I have a
on
blow.
Another here as the runner scores from second.
Also,
he will pull into second with
did you see my
RBI
new
double.
Videos from the drawers game that I was doing before?
Video game numbers here. I mean,
oh, no.
That's their
it was
11th run of the game.
It was the craziest
not
game I've ever
no
seen.
Signs of slowing down. Just an absolute
I watched
onslaught
the
from this offense.
Chicago Cubs play the
Jacoby
Chicago
Jones
White Sox
the next to hit. A hit in
Saturday.
Two tries so far.
And the Chicago White
hit
Sox
on the ground to third. Oh, takes a nasty hop, and he's unable to
Chicago.
Haul it in. The throw to the plate. And
you can't just say Chicago when it's Chicago
in
Chicago.
This thing comes to White
Man, it's been like DP for these guys all
and
game
the Cubs
long.
Scored five runs.
Just about everyone in the lineup. That's the seventh run they played it in this
off
inning.
I guess
that means there's not much
they,
more else
they
to
had
say.
The same amount of hits, but they had
back
like
to the top
triple
of the order now,
the amount of
and
runs.
And the ever-versatile Josh Harrison
they had
digs in.
Yeah, watch the 4th of July videos. It was the craziest game I've ever been to. Tigers, Rays, Red Sox, any game I've ever been to, it's the craziest one I've ever been to. My grandpa said, I am,
man,
I think my grandpa's like 73
right
or something,
so
and he said this is the craziest game I've ever been to, and I've
alone, everyone knows that offense is contagious.
I didn't
that
get all of it,
though,
but
in this one.
It's so weird.
Nick
I don't even know what
now.
Happened.
He's got a hit in
crazy.
Three at-bats to this point. Well hit the other way, and it's into the gap.
I was watching on the fourth.
Now
I was
this
watching
will rattle up against the wall. And the runner from second is in to score. And he's in there safely. He's got a double.
Before this game started,
I've been posting
I'm dropping
they've
mega
been
balls.
To score nine
really
runs
risky.
In a game. They take it all day long,
way
but
risky.
Nine
I mean,
in an inning?
What do you think is going to happen in season 10? Well, Polar Peak's going to be gone.
Now at the plate, Miguel Cabrera. 2-for-3 with a double on his line so
far. I don't
far.
Know. All
here
I know
he
is Polar Peak.
Ball and two strikes.
Is that kind of right?
Skied into straightaway right.
Chisholm
moves over.
Everybody knows.
The catch
right?
And tagging is the runner from second.
That is me thinking that. Polar Peak's gonna go.
Jamer Candelario.
And then Greasy Grove is gonna come back, but I don't think it's gonna be the same.
High
like,
in the air
like
out to
so
center
good.
Field. Marte's
well,
after
so
it.
You know what I mean? It's kind of
he's
like
there
weird.
To track
it's
it down and that'll end the inning.
Is...
But not before they hang a 9 spot on him here to really open
so
up this ball
there,
game.
You know that
5 innings complete.
Was...
Tigers are out in front.
Like a...
And that'll bring in Adam
I knocked
Frazier.
Him down for like 15. He probably had like 13 downs. Or like 25
up next steps Kristen Stewart. He went deep for a 2-run homer in his previous at-bat.
And by the way,
all I had was a great first.
Hit hard on the ground towards second. And this will get through into right, and he's aboard with a single.
Well, with that base hit right
oh, by
there,
the way,
D-Row,
by
he's
the way.
One double.
The, remember when I was talking about that squad growler game?
AD, all he needs is a double.
Yeah, and I got to be
I'm just
going to
say it should
if
happen.
If I'm hitting right here, and I have a chance
because my dad got 12
ban,
free tickets to the growler.
Coming around second base.
Because Lowe's actually sponsors. Nico Goodrum will stand in looking for home run
number three as we take it back to inning number 12. This was his second home run of the game as he's been dialed in so far in this one.
No way.
And then the person that gave him the tickets, like the bot, like the owner of his load.
What? How does
they said, I'll give you more if you need some.
Hit high and deep out to left field.
We can do this $5 game with me, my mom, possibly my dad. That's got a home run.
I wonder how is
it's a two-run shot to straightaway left. His third home run of the ball game.
Oh yeah. By the way, how is the Fortnite
to pour it on here?
Is it like is it the same that when I was there? Like, him when
he woke up this morning, no. He was going to actually, pressure plant. He would have thought he was dreaming. Well, no. It's a dream night. There's a giant hotspot. Have you ever heard of a hotspot?
Yeah,
I've seen a hotspot.
Yes.
There's a giant hotspot building a giant robot in the middle of the volcano.
Okay, I need to play Fortnite. Grayson
Grenier.
I'll show you it.
To follow up the double in
oh, by the way, I have 16 runs in the sixth inning
right
trying to break my 40 run. I don't think I'm going to do
he's
it.
Able to ride this one high and deep for
I know I'm
going to
beat 30, hopefully. Yeah, right down to the 421 mark. Everyone thinks Comerica's tops actually 420, but they actually have a barely corner that goes one more foot up, and it's actually 421.
That's his third extra base hit of the game. This one a triple, and he can seemingly do nothing wrong.
Go to some Growlers games for free.
Standing
in
now,
squad Growlers game probably.
Oh, this is hit high and deep out to left.
It's gone. Jacoby Jones. All right.
I'm going to show you what it looks like.
Pressure plant.
You gotta remember this is a.
Into the box now. Josh Harrison. Now this one is.
Oh, Harrison. Josh. Nice.
No doubt
okay, I've not seen run.
I think it's building Josh. A giant sentinel.
What?
I'm gonna show you like five different.
As in Sentinel, as in Mr. McChicken.
Solo shot here to left, as this lead got even wider.
I'm gonna land on the. Here's the robot.
There's a white Mr. McChicken. I also got a few more baseball cards, but none of them are cool.
Stepping in now, Nicholas Castellanos.
I'm gonna show you.
Oh, go! Castellanos, can you just go yard as well? Is that gone too? What? I thought that went over the wall. How did it go back? I don't even know. Maybe it didn't.
And he is in the second with a double, his third hit of the night.
Hey, also, do you remember when you went to the Growlers game, do you remember a guy named Shea Kramer in the lineup? Do you remember a guy named Shea Kramer for the Growlers in the lineup? Because he plays for the Growlers, and my theory. You know, you probably don't know who Kevin Kramer is. He's a top prospect for the Pirates. I think he might be in the majors. He's in MLB Strong, pretty sure.
In now, Miguel Cabrera.
I have a theory that his brother is Shea Kramer. You probably think they just have the same last name, but then I looked it up. And Kevin Kramer
they're
played in the Northwoods
lead as the runner scores from second.
Then that even gets more because that can be his brother. And it kind of looks like him. No, maybe a little bit.
I mean, they've seen two screenshots. One of the thing ain't over yet. We might be here till midnight. One of the actual.
So now it'll be the four-hole hitter.
So yeah, you could be seeing a future major leaguer for the Growlers. Jake Kramer could have the same type of thing. As Kevin Kramer, who should make it in the majors.
Oh, by the way, shotguns are forever.
I'm not sure what else the manager is coaching for. He obviously doesn't have his best stuff, and the longer he stays out there, the bigger the hole he digs.
Digging in and looking for more.
Dude, I might break 30 runs at least. I got 20. I don't think I'm going to break my own. But I have 20 runs in the sixth.
There's
oh, sorry.
A drive
23
well
after that
right
bomb.
Field.
That's gone. Fans are reaching up. Let's go.
No
and I saw back-to-back home runs twice
on
in the Growlers game. It wasn't, I didn't tape any home runs. So in game
so
one, we got to see the final, like, few
right
innings.
Field.
Final
his
bottom six and top of seventh. Because double hitters
continues.
Are seven innings. And, we ended up seeing two Growlers back-to-back home runs, but one of them was like challenged for like 20 minutes, which is kind of weird because they were wondering if it was a ground rule double or not, because they have a gate closed in because of the flooding from
2 weeks ago.
We have a gate closed. This was home run number 3 in the ballgame as O'Brien joined just a select few with 4 home runs in a single game.
I'm officially crazy after getting 2 zeros in a row.
Line towards center field.
Okay. I like MLB
the
show
now. Make the play over toward his right, and there are 2 away now.
That told me I never do. All right, Marcus. Yeah, hopefully a former Rose player is actually in the majors. So 0. That's fun. I mean, Max Scherzer came from the league.
Next up for Detroit,
Chris Sale came from the league.
2 balls
and a strike. Dobrus came from the league. Curtis Granderson.
And that'll get by Jordan Zimmerman towards the wall. Around first, he's digging for second. And now he'll get into scoring position with 2
Some
away.
Other people that nobody really knows, Kobayashi, major leaguers, but nothing really special. Andre Ethier. None of these guys are growlers. Not because the growlers are bad, it's actually because the growlers are
into the box, Grayson Grenier.
Just newer.
Bullet back up the middle.
No way. 24.
And he will get there to make the running play,
runs.
And that will end
I
the
am
inning.
Crazy.
But not here's the catch.
Okay, just come on. I got 2 more innings to get 7 runs when I
Jordan
Lyles. Do it. Then I'll get my diamond pack, and I have no idea what I'm gonna get inside.
Jacoby Jones, 3 for 4 so far, and seeing it well in this.
My YouTube channel, come on, no, I didn't. Let's go.
What? Hey,
your dad's on.
And he'll pull into second with his
my dad's coming, and I'm getting him set up. So I'm not going to talk to him.
This ball right here. Tried to sneak a fastball in on him? No way. Drives it to deep left center field gap, and that was a nice job to get the barrel around in time to
get the idea.
Baby up.
Into the box now.
Go.
Josh Harrison.
That's gone. No, it's not. Never mind. It's off the wall. It's a double. I'm making sure I'm scrambling. If I'm not, I'm annoyed. Okay, I am. I always need to check once in a while. I mean, I know I'm streaming. I'm going to make sure it goes off the run. Yeah, guys. Opening packs. So great. Pack Wars is episode 1.
Right now.
Episode 2 was the opening day blaster. It wasn't even the, now the one and one big pitch. Box.
Line towards center
there
field.
Is. There it flipping.
And this is turning ugly now.
He's
as this ball's down for extra bases. And the throw in gets away from him.
Scoring. He's flipping, scoring. I don't care yet. Either. Josh Harrison, you're a beast.
I mean, that had to feel good right there, Dan. That's the 3rd RBI of the game and extends his team.
Biggie, I'm not trusting you in bunting. Or are you good at bunting? No.
I have this one locked up.
50 bunts. I'm not trusting you in bunting. Wait, hit a bomb
insurance runs. Big RBI right there for a little bit more breathing room.
Hit on the ground out to
there's
short.
A run, and he's like the slowest guy in the major league, so he's out, obviously.
For out number 1, but on the play,
right,
another run will come in to score.
Runs here, Tigers.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Jaimer Candelario. He scored after reaching on a single in his last time up. Lifted the other way to left center.
I might have jammed him and gotten it in. Nope.
He's got it. A nice play there.
One more. Or not one more. One more run. Not
so
one more.
Stepping in. Kristen Stewart.
Another out for a long time. This guy always is throwing
this one, and we'll see if he could possibly strike again. Swing and
I don't even care because he hit another one. Dinger. I love
Dinger's cool. Richard Rodriguez comes on the pitch now, hoping for better results than the other arms that they've run out there in this one. Standing in now, Nico.
Come
Goodwin.
On, yeah, foul,
there's
foul,
a
foul.
Swing and a high, deep drive all right. Headed for the right
27
field
to
corner.
2.
Definitely had the distance,
and by the
but
way,
it winds
you
up
guys
a foul
are wondering
ball.
What packs that I need. I'm gonna predict all the packs
right
and gems in the game
and
box. Oh, there's Nico Goodrum.
And
if I'm right, coming
ball,
in the answer box, I'm
going to back to back home runs.
Right when it comes, I'm gonna note that and then in the box, the packs.
A solo shot here to straightaway right field. His 4th in the ball game as they just continue to pour it on here.
It's gonna be annoying.
Talk about having
probably not.
A great
I'm not gonna
day.
Pull an autograph.
4 home runs in
no
one game.
No packs that would,
I would say
even
that's a, more than
consider
great. That's
having
a spectacular
autograph.
Day.
Stepping in now, Jordy Mercer. throw in time for the third out, but it certainly...
All right, well, we got one out.
Next
one
will be Jose
inning
Osuna.
Left. Hopefully we can break that record. If we cannot break 30 runs, this thing's over, and I'm going to take what I have at 41.
Greenier,
is my record.
On a
that's
good line in this
ball game,
probably
3-for-5 thus far. I don't know. Maybe I never will. I probably never will again. I'll never even think about it anymore. You'll just know that I had it on tape. Now, the gems of the game box. I'm going to assume this is the... So there's four factory sale
packs.
Four factory sale packs. A hobby pack. A graded card. Future play packs.
And
a bonus item. I'm going to guess the bonus item is a pack. It's going to be a bonus pack, not a wind-up toy or something.
A solo shot here to left as this lead got even wider.
Yeah. It's not going to be a wind-up toy. 100% not. It's going to be a bonus pack. Then there's going to be two triple play packs.
Michael Feliz enters now in a mop-up role as he'll try to keep the deficit right where it is.
Then we got probably is going to be two packs of 2019 tops. One pack of 2017 Series 1. And
the tag, and he is out at second.
So I'm gonna have to, yeah, it's two triple play backs, bonus pack, and I'm gonna I guess two and seven times.
Digging in now, Josh Harrison.
Top series one,
and he'll be trying to replicate that home run swing that he took back in inning number six.
2018 top series one.
This is line to left.
Top series
that gets
one pack
down, and he's got himself a base.
Hobby pack's gonna be 2008 upper deck.
Boy, talk about having a day fever. Gets his fourth run out of the game, but mixed in with one of those four was a round trip or not a bad day.
Yeah, you have five, maybe a handful of games.
The graded card is going to be a Ryan Howard 2009 World Series champion highlight by Ryan Howard.
Grounded to third.
Everybody said in the reviews that that's what you get. And I didn't even break it!
That's how the inning ends. So one run,
I didn't get it. Level 50. I just saw that. Run.
No errors and no one left on base.
What?
Ninth
didn't do it though.
Up.
That's it for the series, guys.
Tigers lead this one.
Unless, you know, I'm not switching out the pitcher. So if he gives up like 15 hits in a row. Didn't break it. Michael Feliz, 153 pitches. What? Okay.
Michael Fulmer is credited with the win.
Whatever, but did he hit four homers? Well, guys, we're opening our choice pack right flipping now. Do I ask Siri what card I get? Am I stupid? Yes, I am stupid. So that's why I'm going to go ask Siri what card I get. I honestly don't care. I'm going to narrow it down now. Two cards. I am going to ask Siri, one or two. It's going to be either Nolan Ryan or Joe Carter. I now more really want Jackie. Yes! Yes, let's go! Diamond, boys! All right, hold on. So, Joe Carter is a pretty sure third baseman. I need to take a look of what... And yes, get it. I redeemed it. But what is inside of the pack? So, oh my gosh. Ripken, though. There's Cal Ripken now. Joe Carter. See, I think he's either a right fielder or a third baseman. Right field? But Otani's there. Okay. I'm not going to ask Siri, I don't think. I think I'm just going to take Nolan Ryan, but then I don't pitch with him every single day. Oh my gosh, he's like the greatest. Oh gosh, he walks a lot of batters. He walks people. I don't like walks, but Royals walk. This guy has so much stamina. So amazing. I could get a complete game. He would never be tired. He's way more than the... Like Lee Max, usually. I mean, where's Joe? Look at Joe Carter. He's against a lefty. He's like, okay, how's Vlad? So Vlad Because I'm going to compare it to Vlad's power, because Vlad's power is a little bit better against righties than Carter's. But then another person that gets a lot of home runs for me is Grant. Okay, he's got a lot of Grindle. Ozuna has about the same as, okay, Pete Alonso.
Ethan.
God, what?
You want to know something that stinks?
What?
I don't get ESPN. I can't watch the Home Run Derby. And that also means that I couldn't have watched the College World Series either.
And it's on ESPN?
Or any ESPN.
That's what I thought it was on. I'm going to probably tape the finals of it so you can watch it on my YouTube channel. But who do you think is going to win? The people are Matt Chapman, Vlad Guerrero, Pete Alonso. Yelich backed out, so no. Josh Bell, Jock Peterson. Oh, God. I got to think of the others. Okay, anyways, you know what? I'm going to save this for an opening packs video.
Hey, can you get, can you get into Fortnite?
Yeah, after I,